Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to another gig log. I'm gonna kind of do something a little different today where I'm gonna actually be reacting to the video that we've edited from my wedding this Saturday at the Avenue in downtown Greenville, South Carolina. Something I've never done before, something I've never seen DJs do before. So we're gonna try this. So again, this is me reacting to me DJing at the Avenue in downtown Greenville. We appreciate you watching. Make sure to hit the subscribe button, hit the bell, leave a comment down below if there's anything that you have questions about that we do here in Greenville or Premier Party Entertainment. Happy to answer any questions. I respond to all of them down there in the comments. So we'll kind of kick things off. Again, this is just like the little intro here to the video. And then of course, you know, going into the ceremony, into the reception, I want to kind of explain a little bit as far as like what my night was like. This again is just our setup here. We got the bun booth. You can go get those at bungear.com. We've got the totems, the intelligent lights. We've got our EV Evolve 50s here as well. And so I want to kind of walk you through what my day was like at the Avenue. So again, for those that are, you know, maybe interested in having your wedding at the Avenue or wondering, you know, where do people set up? What is, you know, what do people do? Typically where I'm set up is not usually where the DJ sets up all the time, right? I'm usually in this corner right here, below the TV, or there's a wall behind me. I think we kind of turned to that. Yeah, so there's a wall that you'll kind of see here toward the back of the room. I'm usually set up there. I call this the Sydney and Shaw setup because the only other time I've been set up here at the Avenue on the wall that I'm on is when I did Sydney and Shaw's wedding a couple years ago. And I actually like this setup. You've got the head table right here where the wedding party, the bride and groom are gonna sit, obviously. And then you have myself right here with my setup directly across from them. And of course, obviously your dance floor right there in between the two. So pretty convenient. You've got tables on either side kind of surrounding the dance floor as well. Random groomsmen there just kind of walking around. Maybe looking for food or alcohol prior to the ceremony. Speaking of the ceremony, we're gonna kind of walk outside here to the ceremony. And again, the one thing before we get to the ceremony, the one thing I love about the Avenue is just kind of like the comfort of the Avenue. I definitely utilize those couches prior to everyone arriving. But again, I love the fact that the Avenue in downtown Greenville, South Carolina, it's kind of, you know, your place to make it your own, whatever, you know, whatever you see fit. Even kind of walking outside here to the ceremony, PPR, Professional Party Rentals, did a lot of this. We'll kind of mention them here in just a second again as far as what they did. But this is our ceremony setup. I was only set up for just the lapel microphone. That was it. They actually had a live musician that you'll see here in a couple other clips that did live music for their ceremony and for their cocktail hour, both which took place outside here at the Avenue on the patio, right? So this is the ceremony setup. This is what you'll see. Obviously, when you guys are walking down the aisle, this is, you know, where you get married at the Avenue. The one thing I really love about the Avenue is obviously downtown Greenville. It's on every top 10 list you can think of. And so, I mean, you've never been to Greenville, South Carolina, just Google top 10 Greenville, South Carolina, all these lists will pop up. And this is obviously what you're gonna see, you know, is downtown Greenville. You get to see, you know, literally the rooftop kind of gives you this really great view of our downtown area that people from Greenville love and people that have never visited Greenville love to see. So great views all around. For your ceremony at the Avenue in downtown Greenville. No different here for Jess and Aaron, who are getting married here at the Avenue outside. Of course, again, you know, you can make it your own. You can decorate how you please here outside with the ceremony. PPR, Professional Party Rentals, did a lot of the, you know, chairs and tables and that sort of thing. Trying to remember who did the florals. I'm bad about that. I'll put it down here in the description or in the video. I'll look this up and let you know. But again, this is where ceremony took place for the Avenue in downtown Greenville. And again, something we've never done before. We actually did the first dance outside right here on the patio. So after cocktail hour, which Trey Francis was the live musician, he actually performed their first dance out on the patio. And then you'll kind of see here in a moment, we move everybody inside for dinner. And of course, the parents' dances after dinner, which usually we don't do parents' dances after dinner. We do, you know, first dance, father, daughter, mother, son, or those parents' dances immediately following the first dance. But because of logistics, Michelle from Ever Weddings, who, by the way, is an amazing planner to work with, you know, she kind of said, hey, look, let's just do the first dance outside of the patio. We'll have people come in, eat dinner, and then after dinner, we'll do those parents' dances and then kick off the dance floor. So, again, just giving you kind of an idea of what the avenue looks like in downtown Greenville. This is just one of the many different setups you can have here at Avenue. Again, people waiting for the ceremony. By the way, it's March. You know, it's March in South Carolina, so it's still supposed to be kind of cool. It was a little toasty outside, so people were kind of waiting inside, waiting for kind of that last minute to sit down here at the ceremony. And again, you see ceremony taking place right up against that the cross there, up against the trees. I don't know if they call it the back patio. I don't know what they call it there. I think they call it a terrace. Is that a word? Terrace? Not Terrence.
How do we honor? Anyway,
this area back here, this is what they use for the ceremony for the avenue. And again, this is Aaron, Jess, getting married.
Ladies and gentlemen,
so there they are, married.
Presenting you Mr. and Mrs. Aaron Blake LeBron.
Everybody clap. Loving it. Almost forgot the bouquet. We got that. We're good. Okay, so we're walking back down the aisle as a married couple here. We got Trey Francis performing as they come back down. By the way, Michelle, who's about to open the door here, who is the wedding planner, one of the groomsmen wanted us to just, I guess, film the, you know, the ceremony with the GoPro. I was like, oh my gosh, the GoPro. So we got that done. No issues there. But this is cocktail hour outside. So cocktail hour happening right here outside, which I haven't done cocktail, I don't think, at the Avenue outside. But again, just a great way to utilize the space outdoors here at the Avenue for cocktail hour. And of course, they had their first dance. I was not outside for the first dance. Nicole was not there yet to film it because I had to wait inside, because guests were going to, again, right after first dance, move back inside for dinner, blessing, that sort of thing. So I wasn't able to actually see the first dance because Trey, live musician, took care of all that. So there we go. We're back inside. We are about to do blessing. We're going to do dinner here. This is kind of where all this is taking place. I believe this is for dinner. I'm playing dinner music here. Yeah, playing dinner music. Yep. And then after dinner, we're doing the parents' dances, father of the bride. By the way, big Phillies fan, immediately won my heart. Go Phils, World Series, we're hoping for it for 2024. And then we have Aaron here with his mother, son dance. And then after that, literally is just party. So literally after the mother, son, we invited all guests onto the dance floor. Which I don't do all the time. I'm not like, hey, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to open the dance floor. I just kind of start playing music. But in this case, to kind of, you know, kind of let people know what was going on next. It's part of your job as a DJ. We kind of let everyone know, hey, it's time to start partying, kind of everybody on the dance floor. And then, again, you kind of see here, you know, we just go from, you know, making sure that parents and aunts and uncles and everyone's having a great time. And I always say to couples, you know, later on in the evening, if the Megan Thee Stallion, you know, vibe is your vibe toward kind of that latter half of the evening, we're obviously going to go there. I'm going to leave it here, let you guys enjoy the rest. I don't know, I may pop in and out through here. Oh, by the way, this is Michelle again, Ever Weddings. I'm going to link her stuff in the description. So if you guys are looking for a planner, Michelle from Ever Weddings, you got to go see her. Got to link up with her. She's amazing. This is funny, actually. I was trying to get her to, like, scratch the record on there. She'd never done that before, so kind of awesome. Nicole, my girlfriend, showed up to film. She did an amazing job again, but thank you guys so much for watching. I want you guys to subscribe and like, and what do they, ring the bell and all that good stuff. Do all that, okay? and I'll see you in the next one.
See, I don't care, but I know she ain't the one. Oh! everybody, everybody just clap your hands, let me see your hands. Everybody, everybody just clap your hands, let me see your hands. Everybody, everybody just clap your hands, let me see your hands. I ain't saying she a gold digger, the same messing with no broke, broke. I ain't saying she a gold digger, the same messing with no broke, broke. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead.
Long as she don't care what she wants, she gets this. Friends and family, we've come to the time of the night where it is the last song for everybody. What we need is, if you are sitting down, if you're wherever you are, we want everyone onto the dance floor with the Bride and Groom.
Congratulations.
You're gonna run after this, yeah. But I just want to say
you guys were freaking awesome.
We thought you were cool before the wedding.
This was so fun.
Nobody's ever said that in my entire life. So
seriously though, like my Citadel friends, my buddies from college, like, they're not usually on the dance floor.
No,
they were here more than us.
Yeah, I was scared. Like, you know, if you walk off, then like it might fade. I'm like, I gotta go back, and I was like, it's freaking, no one cares. This is, no one cares why I'm gone. This is amazing.
Well, no, but when you guys walk back in, like, no, you had like the cheat, like they were ready. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Your crowd was freaking awesome. Was really like, you guys were like amazing.
This was more than we could have possibly thought it. Yeah. At least me. Yeah, more than I could possibly thought.
I appreciate it. You guys are amazing. It was awesome.
Thank you so much.
You're amazing. Go Phils.